that, one more step.
We finally woke up today?
Really?
never likes her picture taken. Well, now you can get it. I got a picture of you one time at
You gotta be kidding.
Don't touch my head, okay? Stop!
Thank you.
in the guitar. Nah, I don't think I'm playing this Sunday with Mary at the carnival. Mary South, yeah. Yeah. I'll leave.
You're a monster player.
That's all right.
He was an army.
Kitty Bird.
right here at this table. Thank you. You want to try man?
He ran it back to you!
Birthday 20 years ago. What are you talking about? I'm not. She got drunk, upside down. And she's been drinking on my ear, upside down. Oh, my wife, she got drunk, upside down. And she really said, upside down. Oh, my wife, she got drunk, upside down. She's been drinking on the roof, upside down. To get laid up, sa-sa.
Thank you. everybody.
Those other two boxes, the 188, 08, 7 Paul notes. Nobody accepted them in the other building. Sent them back to the company. Probably the same stuff as the
what a honey, look at that. Look at that, what a honey. He's ready to bite it off now. On the chair.
Yeah.
You know. Just like last night.
No. Falls asleep on the bed, with his clothes on, and he took the cover over him.
So you forgot the white. Where's your replay?
Let's see that slow motion.
All right, now the front. You won't see nothing.
Hey, Ken, I have to push
all
my belly.
Always Chicago.
That ain't my brother, man. No, I'm good. I gotta get going soon.
I don't mean how many times I've watched.
No, I'm good. You're all right. No, I'm good. I'm gonna be leaving in about 2 minutes.
I'm going to wash up. I tried to call him.
I got no answer. Carol was supposed to be working. I don't know where he could have been.
It's a deal, all right, let me out!
My shirt, child,
bro. See it, use it!
I've always ever been interested in my brain.
Nice shirt.
No, buddy.
You look how much money we're
Twice. Right before, you know,
Which role are you zooming in?
You should have checked your eyes, my teacher. gentlemen, thank you very much for the rousing round of applause. It's great to be back here for our second day at the big IPA Festival of Polka Bands. Let me ask you a question. Is everybody enjoying themselves, having a great time so far here? How about a nice round of applause for all of the bands who performed here earlier today? Come on, we can do better than that. All right. I'd like to remind you, we're going to be here for two sets, and if you folks have any special dedications, just bring them up and we'll try to do all of your requests for you. Right now, we're going to send one out for a very good friend of mine for many, many years and a band leader for many years here in the Chicagoland area, Mr. Steve Adamczyk and his lovely daughter Joyce here with us, and we're going to do one here right now called Chow Bim Ya Polka, and this is from our album Polkas from the Good Old Days.
Then forever.
also for Esther Gilkowski here with us, one of their favorites.
Thank you. Girl, I love you so. Your cheating days are done. much more before I go. Just had to hear her tell me how much she loved me so. When I snuck up to her room to say our last goodbyes, John Romoli, Bob and Tom were sitting by her side. He's got a sign on God's hand. Now he must withstand me. Run, Stash, run. Your cheating days are done.
Oh, yeah.
Run, Stash, run. Her daddy's got a gun. Run, Stash, run. For having too much fun.
Instead of stopping her old man, she's entertaining my whole band.
Run, Stash, run. Your cheating days are done. Run, Stash, run. Her daddy's got a gun.
It's time for me to hit the door before I wind up on the floor.
Run, Stash, run, your cheating days are done.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of yours truly, Stash, belong to the average vocal band, you're a great audience. But stick around as we're going to turn it over to Tommy Oldberg.
Can't take
them
away from
me. Okay, right now we're going to turn it over to Mr. Stashka. Let's give a nice big applause here to Stashka and the Chicago Masters. Take it away, Stashka.
Thank you.
something called the bar for both of you. Thank you. Hey, it looks great to see so many of you still with us here this evening. How about it for Chi-Town? All right, Chi-Town Express. Oh, Smitty.
Oh, God. What a man. I got him.
He's got him.
What a bad influence. Sometimes. This guy. Let's do one. Brown hair and brown eyes. His hobbies, never mind. All right, here's something called Boys Night Out Bowling.
That was good. I like that.
Very good.